It's Education Week inside the State House. Today, Superintendent of Public Instruction, Shelley Ibarra, held an open house highlighting K through 12 programs. On display, results from a new study released by the superintendent's office showing more than 1 in 5 new Idaho teachers do not return to their school after just 1 year. The report also found students with the greatest economic and academic needs tend to have teachers with the least experience.
We're looking for some solutions and some strategies moving forward to tackle the educator shortage, and just excited this year to have those conversations and see the legislature again make education the number one priority for the state of Idaho.
We are producing the same number of teachers. The challenge is we need to keep those teachers. So I think it's really encouraging that we're producing the same number of teachers, but then when we get them, we need to do more to mentor, to foster, to encourage them to stay in the profession so they feel supported at that critical time when they're just starting out.
Superintendent Ibarra will present the K-12 school budget to lawmakers later this week.